drug bust in Taylorville. They're Joshua DeClerc and Nathan Demanowski. Neighbors near Rich and Power Streets reported suspicious traffic. Police got a warrant for a home. They found several grams of meth and guns from the search. Also, Demanowski had a stolen weapon.
Here's a follow-up now.